moment. Take a deep breath in and out. In and out. And see yourself sitting here. We're going to reach down into the ground, grow roots from our feet deep through the soil beneath our houses, and grow the roots down and down around the rocks and boulders. We keep on going down deep into the earth until we reach the bedrock far beneath us, far below the earth. When we reach that bedrock, look around and feel for the pools of water deep beneath the earth. We want to start to pull these waters up, bring them up through our roots, and with each breath, bring them up into our feet and into our legs. Bring them up into our loins and into our bellies. With every breath, the water comes higher and higher into our chests and into our heads. With each breath, we pull the water higher up until it comes out of our heads and out of our hands, flows back down deep into the earth. Feel these cool waters running from far below up through us, filling us with their energies and heading back into the ground. Enjoy this energy for the moment before we start to reach up with our arms, reach up with rope branches up through the ceilings, up through the roof, up into the dark sky, till we can find that one lone star directly above us. As we reach for that star, we pull that light down and feel it coming into our branches, into our hands. With each breath, we pull that light down into our head, into our chest, mixing it with the waters that are still there. Pull this light down into our bellies and into our legs. With each breath, the light comes down and down to our feet. As we pull the light down from above, we fill with the energy of the star, the fire far above. We mix that energy with the waters we're pulling from far below. Fire and water, order and chaos, mixing throughout our bodies, filling us with the energy, the raw potential for anything, for magic. And at this time, I ask you to send the light back up to the sky, waters back down to the ground, but keep within you whatever energy you need. And know as you disconnect from above and you disconnect from below, that you can always reach down, reach up, and pull that energy back into you whenever you need it. But for now, take a deep breath in and out, in and out. And when you're ready, open your eyes and be prepared for magic. Okay, first, make offerings to the Earth Mother. Earth Mother, you who surround us and support us, you who give us this wonderful place to live. Without you, we would not be here. Without you, we would have no food. For all that you do for us throughout our days, and all you do for us throughout our lives, we honor you first. Say, Earth Mother, accept our offerings. We are here to honor the gods. And we are here to ask blessings from the kindreds. But first, we hallow our hallows. Mighty well, whose roots go deep into the earth, connect us to the ancestors. We give you the silver. We say, sacred wells, sacred waters flow within us. mighty fire, you that burns and transforms, you that sends our energies and our offerings up into the sky to the shining ones far above. We offer you this incense, and we say, sacred fire, burn within us. And this mighty tree, whose roots are deep within the earth and nourish themselves through the well, and whose branches rise far into the sky, connect us to the heavens. We call on you to be our pathway between all the worlds. We say, sacred tree, grow within us. In my house and all of our houses, the might of the water, the light of the fire, our groves are made whole and holy. The might of the water and the light of the fire, our groves are made whole and holy. The light of the water and the light of the fire, our groves are made whole and holy. So be it. Now we call to the gatekeeper. Gatekeepers all, you have aided us throughout the years. You have taken our messages far and wide, and you have brought back what we needed to hear. You have watched over us as we walk these holy ways and guarded us and guided us. To each and every one of you, we call to you to aid us and guide us once more. Watch over us as we do our work this evening. Guide us, guard us, bring back the messages we are meant to hear. Gatekeepers, accept our offerings. Now, gatekeepers, I ask you join your magic with mine. Let the well open as a gate to the underworld. Fire open as a gate to the upper worlds. Let the tree, the crossroads between all the worlds, open to our spirits and open to our voices. Let the gates be opened. First, make offerings to the Shining Ones, gods and goddesses of elder days, you who look over each and every one of us, our matrons, our patrons, we offer you welcome. Gods and goddesses of this very place, you who are part of the land that we are in, we offer you welcome. And gods and goddesses, known or unknown to us, to all of you, we offer you welcome. Come, join us at our fire. Shining Ones, accept our offerings. And the land spirits, be you fur and feather, scale and skin, our animal kin, we offer you welcome. You leaf or twig, flower and stem, our plant kin, we offer you welcome. To all the unseen, the fae, older folk, and all the many other names that you go by, we offer you welcome. Come and join us at our fires. Land spirits, accept our offerings. Ancestors, you who are family and who we come from, to all of our familial kin, we offer you welcome. To all of our friends, our heroes, our role models, to all who have influenced us throughout our lives, we offer you welcome. And to each and every one of you that is in this very land where we are, we offer you welcome. Come Join us at our fires. Ancestors, accept our offerings. At this point, if you have any offerings of your own that you wish to make, please feel free to make them. In light of all the news that has been happening in the past 24 hours, I once again ask, may calmer heads prevail. There are no further offerings to be made. Ancient and mighty ones, we have given to you. We give to you once more to seal our pact. Give to you this offerings. Say, mighty kindred, accept our sacrifice. And we ask, mighty kindred, what blessings do we receive for a gift, cause for a gift? Shining ones, what blessings do you give us? They give us Sorazaz, the thorn. Manspirits, what blessings do you give us? They give us Bracana, the birch, and new beginnings. Hey, ancestors, what blessings do you give us? They give us Othela, the ancestral stone, home and inheritance. For once, I don't think I read Thorazaz as being an offensive rune, but saying that they have our backs. And they're watching over us as we do our work. Our works will bring about a new and fruitful beginning. I find these runes to be very inspiring. We accept these omens. Okay. Ancient and mighty ones, we have given to you good Gothic tradition, a gift calls for a gift. We ask that you fill these waters, not just in my hands, but in all of our hands. Fill them with the defenses of the thorn. Fill them with the new beginnings of the birch. Fill them with the happiness and joy of home. Behold the waters of life. And now, we thank all those who have aided us. Ancestors, be you family, be you mentors, friends, heroes, be you of this very place. Ancestors all, we thank you. Man spirits, you firm feather, and our animal kin, be you our plant kin, be you the unseen kin, for all that you do for us throughout our lives. Land spirits, we thank you. And to the shining ones, gods and goddesses of all the days, be you our matrons and patrons, be you of this land, or be you unknown to us. For each and every one of you, shining ones, we thank you. And gatekeepers all, you have once more opened the way for us so that we can get these wonderful omens from the kindred. For all that you do for us, I know how much work it can be. Gatekeepers all, we thank you. We ask that you once more join your magic with mine. Let the well become but water, fire become but flame. Let the tree become but a tree once more. And may this happen in my house and in all of our houses. The gates be closed. And last but not least, Earth Mother, you surround us and you support us. Without you, we would not be here. You are first in our thoughts, you are last in our thoughts. For all that you do for us, Earth Mother, we thank you. And go now, children of Earth, in wisdom and peace, for this rite has ended.